your Iowa State University Cyclone Football Varsity Marching Band. Our halftime show tonight honors the legacy of Jack Trice by highlighting some of the great moments in history here at Jack Trice Stadium. Here's one that's on many Cyclone fan lists, the epic game in 2011 against Oklahoma State. The game known as the game that broke the BCS. That night, the band played Mr. Roboto by Styx. Before we do an encore, let's listen to the game call from John Walter.
This place is going bananas. First and goal from the 4-yard line in the second overtime. On that.
Cyclones won up the night game here at Jack Trice with an upset victory over the ranked West Virginia Mountaineers. But it was also memorable for a moment that happened with the band's halftime show. The video of it went viral, and the Cyclone Marching Band enjoyed some international fame. They say history repeats itself, and it will right now as the band goes beyond historic to rehistoric. And as they say, life flies away. Here's the Jurassic Park theme. record with more than $17.1 million in annual gifts. Cyclone Club members receive...